Hi there, here we have to calculate the energy released by 100 grams of solution containing an ionic compound when temperature increases from 25 to